Here is the first native plant I've seen coming up in the garden. This is bloodroot. So it will have white flowers probably in a day or two. You can see the white buds just poking up from the leaves that are still curled. The leaves will open up to kind of look like the palm of your hand. A nice woodland, usually shade loving plant, but this one is in more sun. And it will be shadier as the season progresses. Something to look forward to are our spring ephemerals.